Right here in the heart of the Silicon Slopes, Texas Instruments is building a second 300-millimeter wafer fab, LFAB 2. This $11 billion investment, the largest in Utah history, will bring up to 800 new TI jobs and thousands of indirect jobs. At full production, TI's two Lehi fabs will manufacture tens of millions of chips every day. These chips will make world-changing electronics smaller, more efficient, more reliable, and more affordable. But at Texas Instruments, we are much more than the chips we create. We are a company of pioneers. From the invention of the integrated circuit to the world's first LEED Gold certified semiconductor fab, our passion to innovate is evident everywhere we go. And we are dedicated to making a difference in the communities where we live and work. LFAB 2 will be our most environmentally efficient wafer fab yet. With plans to achieve LEED Gold for its building design, LFAB 2 will be powered by 100% renewable electricity and recycle water at nearly twice the rate of our existing Lehi fab. Because being a good neighbor and building stronger communities are as important as the products we make, TI is investing $9 million in Alpine schools to develop the state's first district-wide STEM program, benefiting all students from kindergarten through 12th grade. At TI, our passion is to create a better world by making electronics more affordable through semiconductors. We've been doing it for decades, and we can't wait to do it again in Lehi, Utah.